Give the Lord a hand, everybody. Come on. Yes. We lift you up. Yeah.
I will rejoice in the Lord my God. Lord, our God, we give you our life. He will command the blessing, and in all of your ways acknowledge Him. He will direct your path. If you worship the Lord in unity, He will command the blessing, and in all of your ways acknowledge Him. He will direct your path.
fills my heart with hope to help me carry on. Jesus, no one gave us more than Jesus. Our sin suffered for, he holds us in his hand. Oh, and through him we are strong. He fills our heart with hope to help us carry on. Jesus, there is no name like Jesus, no greater name. Can compare to Jesus. There is no name like Jesus. There is no name like Jesus. No greater name than Jesus. Who can compare? There is no greater name.
You go. Your presence fill this place. His presence, the presence of Jesus. And no matter where you are or how you're feeling right now, that presence, that glory, that power is with you right now. And today we have a God who stands with His hand outstretched, a hand full of blessing, a hand full of provision, a hand full of healing, a hand longing to meet your every need. And all He wants you to do is reach up and grab out of His hand everything you need. Everything your life desires is found in that hand. As a woman pressed through the crowd and she touched the hem of His garment, press through today. Push past the barriers and say, Jesus, I take from your hand everything I need today. I take healing. I take power. I take relationship. Oh, receive it right now.
Give you reverence.
worship you over and over and over and over again. I will worship you, yeah.
I will worship you. Jesus' name. kingdoms will come, they only rise to fall.
Oh, there's a king.
For there's a king.
Jesus, you're my King.
Jesus, you're my King. You rule all the earth.
For heaven I promise in my word in Acts 2 that I will pour out my spirit on all flesh. And I'd have the church of God to rise up with the power and the glory that I have invested in them. And I would have the church begin to declare today in this world that I am alive and I am not dead.
Yes.
I would have you rise and with the faith that I've placed within your spirit begin to declare that Jesus is the only way, that Jesus is the truth, that Jesus is alive, that He is a healer, that He is a comforter, that He's a deliverer. And He would have us tell this world, let it be known that He is alive, that He is alive, that He is alive.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Let it be known.
You're the power and glory. Let it be said. You rule all the earth, and no one can take that away from your name. Let it be known, you're my comfort and healer. Let it be said that you're God's only.
Let it be known.